My name is Gary Fields. I am a professor of economics and industrial and labor relations, and the title of my chapter is Concepts of Mobility. The project defines social mobility to be improvements in people's income or occupation or social rank or status. The six concepts are ways of assessing whether and how much someone is moving up or remaining the same or falling. Non-directional income movement is the magnitude of the changes, the ups and downs, without necessarily paying attention to whether people are moving up a lot or down a lot. There are changes in ranks, which is positional movement. Another is share movement. Even though your income may be going up, if others' incomes are going up faster than yours is, then your share of the total may be going down. Then there are two concepts that are applicable to the economy as a whole. One is the extent to which people's current social and economic status is determined by their past or parents or others who preceded them. And then the sixth and final one is the concept of social mobility as an equalizer of longer-term incomes. In my chapter, what I'm urging all of us to do, economists and others, is to start out by posing an English language question we want to know the answer to, then proceeding to the concept and then the measure of the concept, and then when we measure it, what do we find, and then how does that answer the question we posed at the beginning. A very important question is about intergenerational mobility. What people typically do to answer that question is they measure what's called an intergenerational elasticity, the relationship between the incomes of the parental generation compared to the incomes of the generation of children. That doesn't tell us to what extent the incomes of people are determined by the incomes of the parents. What does tell us that is the scatter of the data points around the line that runs through the middle of the data points. Social mobility studies enable us to get a better handle on what we might do better in order to raise people's standards of living.
What UNU-WIDER can do to set the agenda to inspire research that can help us understand this complex issue.